My name is Patricia McKeown. I'm originally from the village of Inniskeen, but I've lived here in Carrickmacross for the past 20 years. Singing isn't something I do in public, so picking an artist and a song was harder than I thought. The lady I'm going to do tonight started out in the music industry at the tender age of 13, and nearly 50 years later is still playing to packed houses all over the country. She played here in the Newmore Hotel with her band The Ramblin' Men many times during the 1970s, also would have played in the Granada in King's Court and in the Embassy Ballroom in Castleblaney. This artist's success brought her as far as the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville and Carnegie Hall in New York. Having had many solo hits, she also duetted with Irish country legend Mr. Ray Lynham. The song I'm going to do tonight made the top 10 both sides of the Atlantic here for the lady I'm going to do and across the water for the late Billy Joe Spears. Songwriter Shane McGowan played tribute to this artist in the Pogue song A Pair of Brown Eyes when he sang the line, Ray and Philomena sang My Elusive Dreams. So tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be the queen of the silver dollar herself, Philomena Beckley.